The Gamesters of Triskelion is a story about slavery. This desire for freedom is among the most powerful forces throughout history, from the story of the Exodus in the Old Testament, to the Declaration of Independence, to Spartacus, and Uncle Tom's Cabin. There is a force within us that will not tolerate confinement, either physical or spiritual. That force is the subject of this episode. So let's beam down to the planet Triskelion, where Kirk and crew face danger and even death at the hands of the Gamesters of Triskelion. The first draft of the Gamesters of Triskelion featured the character of Mr. Sulu. Actor George Takei was away on location at the start of Star Trek's second season. He was shooting the movie The Green Berets, so our script was changed to focus on Ensign Chekov instead. Unfortunately, Chekov is not so lucky in his pairing with Tamun, with her overpowering size, solid yellow complexion, and bright green lipstick. They are, without a doubt, the oddest couple in the Star Trek series. The Gamesters of Triskelion was notable as one of the few Star Trek episodes in which Lieutenant Uhura does something besides tell Captain Kirk that hailing frequencies are open, sir. A little biographical information. Uhura, whose name means freedom in Swahili, is a citizen of the Bantu nation of United Africa of the 23rd century. She's a skilled fighter, an accomplished linguist, and the crew has often been treated to her fine singing voice. She's one of the most valuable members of the crew, and very possibly, next to me, the best singer.